turned one night into two.
Good morning, guys. Racing to head out. Go do triceps and back. Let me show you guys what my dad got at Sprouts yesterday. Got a watermelon. Got a couple of Honeycrisp. Got cucumber. Got some navel oranges. Got me some cauliflower. More extra oranges. And then apple. I got a sweet mango. Got some trail mix. 6 avocados I might have today. And then, oh behold, my Artic Zero cake batter. And here are the macros for it. Not bad. So here's everything in it. I'll be having that later on, but first we gotta get to the gym, do the squat challenge if I can beat 80 squats in 3 minutes. So let's get this out going, guys. I'll see you guys at the gym.
Hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady. I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady. Mama, come here, approach, appear. Daddy, I'm alone.
The workout, did 15 minutes on the elliptical. So now it's time for me to get home and eat. I might have some avocado and toast for breakfast, and some mangoes maybe. We'll figure it out when I get home, like I always say. But I will show you that when I get home. And unfortunately could not beat my 80 squats. Was shy. I think I went to 59. Today I was just so sore. So I might just do it Tuesday again, because I need my legs to be have a little rest, especially since tomorrow's leg day. So going to do that on Monday. And so, let's get home and eat. And I might be able to lay out today because it might be a little nicer today. Yesterday was just so cold because my plan was to lay out yesterday, but it never got above like 60 or something. It was really cold yesterday. So hopefully today I might be able to lay out, but it's kind of cold now, but we will see how the day goes, and then if I do, you'll see it. But as of right now, let's get home and eat. See you guys when I get home. Breakfast solved. Got about 64 grams of avocado, 2 Udi's gluten-free bread, about 5 or so watermelon melon balls, and then a little bit of mangoes. Having this, and of course, my coffee. So I'm gonna enjoy this, and yeah, I'll make sure that I, on the bottom right here, somewhere on the screen, I'll give you the macros for this whole meal. So stay tuned. See you guys in the next clip. Lunch is sold. Have me some broccoli, cauliflower, and 2 tablespoons of this dressing. It's ranch, and it's the yogurt kind. Boathouse, and here's the macros for it. Can't really see it, but the macros are for 2 tablespoons, 45 calories, 3 fat, and 3 carbs, and 1 protein. So I might have another 2 tablespoons, because this is a lot of veggies and a little bit of dressing. So I'm going to enjoy this, and we'll get back to you guys in a little while. Guys, let's try it out. It's the Artic Zero Cake Batter. I had a little bit of it already, and it's good, but not amazing. But let's try it out again. It's a bit better, especially since I went more inside the ice cream, because this is my dad had bought it for me yesterday, and he didn't get home till 6 o'clock this morning, so it kind of melted, so we had to freeze it so it got frostbite, as you can see. So I had to go in deeper, like right there, to be able to physically taste it better. And it tastes pretty good though, all in all, and for being gluten free, but it's not the best one that I've had. But what do you expect it to be when it's only 45 calories per serving? I might have the whole thing, not sure. But I'll make sure I let you guys know that when I talk to you guys in a little bit. But not too bad. Tastes like cake batter, but not like amazing cake batter. But it tastes like a cake batter. I'm going to enjoy this, and I will talk to you guys in a few. So I am having my sugar-free vanilla pudding. And to this, I probably have the remaining of my ice cream. And I'll make sure I show you guys how much I have left. I might have like a cup of it left, but I'll show you that. I'm thinking about having some egg whites tonight for my last meal. But I don't know, because it's almost 9 o'clock and I gotta be in bed by 10:30 at the earliest. I got work tomorrow at 9:45. I want to be able to go to the gym and not be rushed. Just be able to do more cardio and get all the stuff done in time before I gotta leave. But even though I got up at 2:15, so it helps a little bit, but yeah. So I might even just make it and have it for tomorrow. I don't know, but I will see you guys here in a few. I have left of my ice cream. Gonna finish it up and I'll come back on to say goodnight because I am gonna be ending the vlog early, so I'll talk to you guys in a few. I'm actually gonna head to bed. Gonna try this in a second, but I got everything packed up, ready to go. Finally, remember to put some conditioner and my hairbrush in my gym bag today so I can actually take a shower and brush my hair. I mean, I was able to take a shower last time, but did not have conditioner. So that's okay. Now I do. So I'm gonna finish editing, watch a little bit of YouTube. I still have too much more editing to really do right now. And I gotta make my workout for tomorrow, put it into my gym bag, and have it ready so I can go. I might also bring me some of my protein powder so I can have it before I have my breakfast. But yeah, today was a good day. As you saw, I ate the whole pint of the ice cream, which was really, 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 really good. But I am gonna let you guys go and we'll talk to you guys in the morning. But first, let's try this out. Mmm. Oh, there's like chunks in it. It's really good. It's banana, mango, and pineapple. Macros are 120 calories. Fat, total grams of fat is 3. Carbs 21, fiber 1, and protein 1. So it's not that bad. Got it at Artic. Pretty good. Really good, but I'm gonna let you guys go so I can get ready for bed and call it a night. Hopefully, vlog should be up, or by the time you see it, it should be up and rolling since I'm getting an earlier start on getting it edited and uploaded. So by the time I wake up, it should be all ready for me to publish it and you guys have an early vlog. But let me let you guys go so I can get this stuff done. It is 9:08, trying to go to bed by 10:30, 11 o'clock at the latest. But we'll talk to you guys bright and early when I do legs and shoulders. See you guys in the morning. You guys have a great night. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. That helps me out. If you have any questions or comments or what you guys want to see, just make sure you guys comment below or just private message me. Whatever you guys want to do, I'm here to help you guys out. So let me know and I'll talk to you guys in the morning.